afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Joni Villamil, and I'm here representing Philem TV. And we're here at Holy Angels in Arcadia for the parole making workshop organized by PinoyTownHall.com. Hello, magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. I'm Malu Villa Cisneros from Pinoy Town Hall. This parole making is very important to the Filipino community because ang paggawa ng parole, which is celebrating the richness of the Filipino culture by doing the parole pag Pasko.
Sino nakakalam kung saan nanggaling ang parole? The parole symbolizes the Star of Bethlehem that guided the three wise men, Gaspar, Balthasar, and Melchor, to find the baby Jesus. The parole, they say, comes from the Spanish word farol, which means lantern.
What's fun about it is decorating it and making the whole thing. I like this because it reminds me of the Philippines and my family there.
I like making the parole because it's very fun.
Hi, my name is Mary Grace Aguilar. I'm here at the Angels Church for the parole making. All these themes reminds me of the Philippines. Everyone's making parole right now. I've never made one, but you know, it just brings back a lot of memory.
My favorite part of Christmas is giving out Christmas goodies, like candies and money to children.
Yeah, and also mine is Simbang Gabi with the family.
The most favorite part of Christmas to me is actually when families get together to celebrate the wonderful birthday of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Maligayang Pasko at manigong bagong taon.
Maligayang Pasko at manigong bagong taon. Salamat.
Maligayang Pasko.
Maligayang Pasko at manigong bagong taon.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas from Chase Valley Market.
Yay! And we want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Woo!
Maligayang Pasko and Happy New Year.
We're from PinoyTownHall.com. You're watching Philem TV. Maligayang Pasko at manigong bagong taon.
Woo! Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is Joni Villamil of Philem TV, and we're wrapping up now here at Arcadia at the Holy Angels Church, and we just learned how to make beautiful parols today at the parol making workshop.